point of these activities is to raise the interest of the kids, and I think they completely succeeded in that.
The music was really child-friendly, it was very interactive, it was really a fun time. I think he had a great time.
So she can enjoy it for just the music, the older kids can enjoy it for a little more of the music theory and learning. And I think all the parents get into it, all the kids get into it, and it's just a lot of fun.